Just hours after a chaotic scene in Village Square Plaza, it was business as usual at this Old Navy Saturday night.
I was like, in Germantown? Yeah, shots?
But it was difficult for Casey Lloyd and Zach Clark to continue working in their tanning business right next door to the store. They say it was a busy day in the plaza filled with holiday shoppers. The two were working inside when they noticed a car speeding through the parking lot, leaving officers in a panic.
It zoomed out and the cops were immediately behind it. He flicked on his lights and his sirens and they just flew past.
Take a good look at these two women. Germantown police say they entered the Old Navy store and left with items they didn't pay for. Moments later, officers tried to detain them, but then they took off, dragging the officer tangled in the suspect's door of the car. The officer then fired shots and fell from the vehicle, leaving the suspects in the distance.
Our side door right here, where we take the trash out, is right here. The bullet casing
was
laying right here, and the cop's hat was right around this area as well.
Lloyd and Clark heard the shots and couldn't believe it, seeing how it was mid-afternoon. They say they are grateful because employees normally take their breaks right where the shooting happened.
It's just God was with us, honestly. Yeah.
Police say the officer was transported to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. But tonight, they need your help tracking down the thieves in the midst of all of this chaos.